Here in the museum, you have a summary of the geologic history. This is up on the top floor, the summary of the geologic history of Massachusetts. And each one of these little plaques has its own sort of little zone where the museum focuses in on things. So there's shallow inland seas, mountain building, rifting, glaciation, and the Connecticut River Valley today.